Okay, what is up guys, OrdepNGB here, and welcome back to some more Skyrim. Oh man. First of all, blank screen. Don't worry about that. I actually did that on purpose. I was thinking of putting an image or something, but I ended up not putting anything. But I'm just gonna do an explanation on stuff that happened over the few months. So yeah, where should I start? I made a video of Skyrim, which I think was supposed to be episode 23, but then after recording it, I was editing it and stuff, and I realized that I had no voice because my microphone stopped working, and I had no clue. Since I hadn't used my microphone in like a while, it stopped working, and that was a bit of a bummer. And I kept the video here because maybe I could add some voice to it or do some commentary or something when I would get the new microphone. But yeah, that's what I did. But I took a while to get a new microphone because I'm a pretty lazy bastard, and I never really felt like getting the microphones, so that was a bit of a problem there. It took about a month and a half to actually get a microphone. This wasn't a $9.99 supermarket microphone, this was a €17.99 microphone at an electronics shop, so that's some pretty good technology. Yes indeed. I think the voice quality is a bit better. It should be, at least for the price that I pay. And I checked the headphones. It's definitely better, the sound and all. It actually isolates it a bit better. I don't really like that, and I can't like regulate the sound with like a button that used to have here, like in the thing here. But now I have to do it in the computer. But whatever. So anyways. I summarized a bit the video of the episode for you to see what I did, and yeah, that's what I'm gonna do now. I'm gonna comment it, and yeah, be right back. Okay, so first I went to Arnir at High Rothgar to return the horn of Jürgen Windcaller to him, and then I basically passed all the trials to become a dragonborn, and then they went to like do some sort of ritual to recognize me as dragonborn. So yeah, let's listen to that.
All three words together, this shout is much more powerful. Use it wisely. Master Wolfgar will now gift you with his knowledge of Da. You have completed your training, Dragonborn. We would speak to you. Stand between us and prepare yourself. Few can withstand the unbridled voice of the Greybeards, but you are ready.
Vindra crossis Saran, Strundul, Othipara, Krohran, now.
So I basically withstand through the voice of the Greybeards, and I learned Fuzur Da, so yeah, that's pretty good right there. Yep. And then I followed the Forsworn conspiracy quest, and which would lead me to Markarth, find evidence about two people, Waylon and Margaret. Margaret was the first one that I chose to investigate, which was the woman that was killed in the marketplace, Markarth, I think, and the place I went to go was Silverblood Inn, which was where she was staying. And, yeah. I think then I went to talk to the guy, the owner of the thing, the inn, the one who was at the marketplace, and I went to ask about a woman named Margaret if she stayed here.
Rented the nicest room we had for a whole month. Best we all forget about her. Bad luck to talk about the dead in Markarth. Of course,
I had to then like try to get the key for Margaret. I tried to persuade him to see if he could give me the key, but he didn't. So then I had to get Messi and just and say, I've never the key now, bitch, or I'll freaking beat your ass. And yeah, it always works like that. I don't really like doing like that, but there's not much of a choice unless I pay him, and I'm a pretty cheap bastard, so that wasn't going to happen ever. Okay, so then I got to Margaret's room, investigated a bit, stone bed, probably. Not very comfortable to sleep in, but I don't know. I'm not sleeping in there, that's for freaking sure. Then I searched the end table and found a journal of Margaret, so yeah, there was probably some evidence there, and I'll read it now. So yeah, you can kind of understand what was going on. So, meeting at the Treasury House later today. Took them long enough. These people act like they own everything. Thonar Silverblood is the younger brother, but he's obviously the one in charge. Makes all the deals, bullies local landowners into selling to him, even employs that wispy girl at the door to deter troublemakers like me. I don't know if it's deter or deter, whatever. Whatever. General Tullius is growing impatient, but I'll try. What the fuck? But I'll bring back the deed to Sidna mine. On my life, I won't allow a group of Stormcloak sympathizers to own the prison to the most notorious criminals of the Reach. They say no one escapes. Why? Is that really secure? Maybe I've played my hand too soon by rushing the confrontation with Thonar. There are shadows around every corner in the city, and I know I'm being watched. So that's some pretty paranoid stuff. So from here, I could understand that, oh wait, what the fuck, oh, right, how well planned was this shit? So Markarth guard asked me to back off, not asking questions about Markarth. I said, screw you, who the hell cares? So yeah, what I was going to say is that from reading the journal, I could see that Margaret was working for the Imperials as a spy here in Markarth for General Tullius, and I think they found out about it and killed her. Which can be a bit of a trouble. I threatened the guard there a bit, I think. And then I went to the Treasury House to find out more about this shit, about what was going on. Margaret. I think this was Margaret. Still, not sure. And, yeah. So I went into the Treasury House to see what the hell was up. A woman said she was Thonar Silverblood's wife. I don't know why I should care, but okay. Tried to get inside the door with Thonar Rose, but the door was locked, so I guess I had to get a key. I asked his wife, nothing. I asked the woman that was cleaning, she didn't seem to know anything either. And then I asked this woman, Riada, yeah, she was one, so I wanted to see Thonar, get the key and stuff. But I just had no time for this shit, so I just say, I wasn't asking. Let me in, or I'll freaking beat the shit out of you. Yeah, you're not gonna keep me, are you? Okay, so then I went inside the door and stuff. Well, not inside actually, but I went to talk about Margaret with this guy Thonar. Yeah, he knew about it, that she was an Imperial agent. So that probably makes him a suspect right there. And she thought I was from the Empire for some reason, but I wasn't. I don't know what the hell he was thinking. And I just drew my sword automatically. I was like, what the fuck is going on? And I look back, Excuse my sword. Whoa, what the fuck? Everyone was fighting and killing each other, and I have no idea what was happening. Oh my, it was like, holy shit. I took the guys down after some while. Snana done, I guess, with some sort of mage or something. I failed the full Ruda when I killed her, which was kind of stupid. Yeah, of course, I went to loot the corpses a bit, because I don't think they would need anything. I guess it was a bit rude, but my who the hell gives a shit?
They killed her.
Oh hell, no shit, dude. Of course they killed your wife.
Damn you, forsworn backside.
And you know what? You deserve that. You deserve that shit. Oh my god. Okay, and then I see that he was telling that the forsworn was his puppets, and I think he couldn't understand what the hell happened because he made a deal with him, with the forsworn leader Madanak.
I offered him a stay from execution if he used his influence to deal with any annoyances that came up.
So he was kind of like the mafia for him.
So I've let him run his forsworn rebellion.
Just take care of his dirty work.
Now he's out of control.
But I think it went over his head and he doesn't know what to do. That's why his wife is killed, that's why Margaret is killed, and it's not very good.
While we were all fighting the elves,
now he's telling a bit about Madanak, why was he king? I don't really give a shit. But okay. So and ask about Sid in the Mine. Where the hell was that?
Source of
half the silver in Skyrim, that's a pretty big amount.
No one escapes. I thought keeping Madanak down there would keep him.
Yeah, but you thought wrong, didn't you? Then I asked if you wanted me to take care of Madanak. Why not?
Damn hound. This is your fault. You and Madanak are
me?
Animals, and
what the fuck, dude? I don't remember him saying that, actually. Okay, expel me, I guess. Okay, he doesn't really want my help. Okay, so then I saw that Riada was just there all this time while those people were being killed. Riada, what the fuck were you doing? So yeah, that was pretty much it for what happened in the previous episode that I was recording and had no mic. It was a kind of long commentary. I said I would summarize it. It was about 25 minutes of me of the recording, and I summarized it to about 10 minutes, but I think it was some detailed explanation, so you wouldn't get lost on some part because I didn't tell what happened, and like that I think that you will understand, and we can continue follow the story as well normal. I preferred not to mention something, but I guess I could mention now a bomb. That's right, a bomb. I talked to a bomb, and he said something about stealing a statue from a temple. Not that I will do that, but just saying it because, what are you looking at? It's because, I might want to do, oh, what the fuck? I don't remember the key, oh, yeah, right. Because I might want to do it sometime, yeah, steal the statue in the temple of the Bella. I'm not looking forward to it any time now, but okay, so the marker is pointing there. What do I have to do? I have to find evidence about Waylon. Okay. What's this guy here? Hello?
Bloody enough for you, outsider.
What? Okay. Excuse me?
Markarth, is it bloody enough for you?
Yeah, it's bloody enough.
Then turn around and go back where you came. City doesn't need you. Doesn't. Blood and silver are what flows through Markarth. That's the way it is. That's the way it'll stay.
But to you, Invard the Singer, what do you mean by blood and silver?
It's right there in the name of the most powerful family in Markarth, the Silverbloods.
Never heard of. Oh, right, Silverblood.
That was
stupid. Yeah, Thonar guy. Yeah, he's in the treasury house.
They own half the city. I work for them. The inn is named after them.
I
when
see.
The guards make an arrest, they check with them first.
You live here in Markarth?
No, I live in a nice house in Solitude, where the air isn't filled with smoke from the silver smelters and gold.
Dude, you don't have to be rude, you know.
Shield. been here ever since I left the Bard's College. Turns out a few muscles earn more gold than a damn loot. The Silverbloods pay me, let me crack a few skulls, and keep the guards off my back. That's all I need.
Okay. I'm not actually looking for work, but let me see what you
Jarl
have.
Jarl is who you want to talk to. Always coined to be made killing off some Forsworn in the hills.
Oh, that sounds fun.
As long as you don't mind going axe to axe with a bunch of Daedra-worshipping savages who practice the dark arts.
No, I have no problem with that. Thank you.
Yeah.
Alright. Bit rude guy, but okay. Hello!
I'd be a silversmith
what?
One day, like my mother and father. Being an apprentice
okay.
is great.
Okay, what you? What
my
do you have to say?
My wife runs our jewelry stall in the market. My daughter Adara is also my apprentice. She's a quick study.
Okay. Whatever. Where do I have to go? Because I have no idea. Is it even here? What the
You've been warned, outsider.
What the fuck, dude? What the fuck is that?
You've been warned, outsider.
Oh, what the What the fuck? That was a pretty cool bug. Oh.
You've been warned, outsider.
Okay. I don't think I have to go here. okay. Whatever. I got it. Okay, I think it's somewhere here. It's here, isn't it? Yep, it is. The Warrens. I wonder what this is. A little water. This is a fine beverage. I'm probably not gonna be a long time recording. I'm just gonna record 10 minutes about doing stuff. Oh, hey. Garvey?
The Warrens isn't a place for your type. What do you want?
You know Waylon?
Oh, yes.
Did you know Waylon?
Oh, yes. I know everyone.
That was kind of weird because
he
didn't like selected and he kept talking.
Kind of the
just,
one who
passes
the keys around. I guess someone else will be taking his room now.
What? I'm sorry, didn't you know Waylon?
Oh, yes.
I actually didn't hear what he said, so I'm just gonna...
Kind of the one who passes the keys around. I guess someone else will be taking his room now.
Okay. Can you train me to sneak? I don't really want to sneak. Do I want to sneak?
I can show you a few things, but anyone asks, and my name
I can't sneak,
comes
though.
Up. Understand?
What are the
it's
Warrens?
Where you go when you can't afford a room anywhere else.
Oh.
About the time they opened the mines.
So like a...
Someone got the idea
for a place for homeless people?
Laborers, the sick, the lame, we're all here.
Oh, I see. So the scum is what sleeps here. So only the poor or sick live here.
That's right. Welcome to Markarth, traveler. Thank the divines you can choose to live somewhere else.
Yeah, I think. Yeah, okay, I need a key to Waylon's room
Sorry,
anyways.
But you don't exactly belong here.
I wasn't asking.
Now, don't get all upset. Here, take it.
I need to do stuff like this, because apparently they don't, Is this the key? Door to Omlaug's. Door to Garvey's room? No. It's none of these. Let me just adjust my microphone because my headphones seem to be kind of falling because I didn't place them that well. Okay, let me just like adjust the microphone. There we are. Holy
you
shit.
You don't want to be here. No one. Don't know anyone here doesn't have rattles
or
ataxia.
Is this the room? Can't even get in here. Oh, I can. Oh, I was going to mine this, but there isn't anything to mine. Okay, then. Is this the room? Cause wait.
Yes.
I think I need to adjust the controls. Isn't it shift to run? Oh, it's alt. I thought it was shift. That explains why it wasn't working. Is this the one? It's gotta be the one then. Waylon's. It was the last one that I checked. Okay, what am I looking for? Pickaxe, some food here, plate. Key to Waylon's room, I already have one. Steal from chest. Do I wanna? Waylon's note. Did anyone see? No. It's probably what I have to read. Waylon's note. What? Oh well. Can I learn this? No. Why do I have two of these? Can I read this? No. Thought it would like give me some like experience on something. Another Lindelius Whalen's note. Whalen, you've been chosen to strike fear in the heart of the Nords. Go to the market tomorrow. Oh! You'll know what to do. So, he's the one that killed Margaret. Oh! God damn it, keep pressing shift sprint. I don't know what came.
You want something from me?
What came by shift sprint? Alright, because I've been playing Battlefield for a couple of time when it was actually free. Because it was free on Origin for a few. Okay, he's heading towards
You've
me.
You've been digging around where you don't belong.
Anyways,
let
me just.
Learned a lesson.
Oh! Let me just. Just say what I was saying. Yeah, I could just stay here and you couldn't do shit. Because I won't select an option. How about that? You didn't think about that, did you? But, yeah, I got Battlefield when it was free. On Origin, I think it was beginning of June. And, yeah. I've been played the campaign. I haven't actually played multiplayer yet. I suck at the game. But, yeah, that's probably where I got the shift from. So, I could just say, I want to know who sent you.
Someone who doesn't like you asking questions.
Oh, I see. Wow, 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 wow! No. Not more. I thought. Get down me. I leveled up, nice. Get the hell out of here.
You mangy piece of pit bait.
Talk or send it to the cops.
I was sent by Nepos the Nose. The old man hands out the orders. He told me to make sure you didn't get in the way.
Oh, so that was N.
No, Mullish. I'll work harder.
You.
Nepos is in charge. That's all I know.
And, oh, it's four. What am I gonna do? I'm just gonna.
They're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something.
What the hell is that kind of cage?
Consider joining up myself.
Okay, whatever. Where do I need to go? I need to go back inside here. No, I think I need to go up. I need to get out of Markarth. No, I don't. Let me see. How long have I been cool? Oh shit! Keep pressing shift. God damn it. Can I go up here? Oh, I can. I'm just gonna.
Watch what you're doing.
Actually, see where I'm going because I have no idea. Yeah, there's a blacksmith there. Some other time. I don't have no reason to visit the blacksmith. I think. What's my inventory? I'm a bit weighed down, but I can still run. So, I think it's there. Oh shit! Almost fell down there. I think it's. Oh shit! Almost fell down again. Is it here? I think it's here. Okay, maybe it isn't here. Is it? No, it isn't. If I drop down here, will I die? I won't. Good. Let me heal, actually. By the way, I leveled up just now. So let me see what perks would I choose. I think I'm gonna choose some stamina. Yeah. And what can I do here? Check conjuration out. Okay. Mystic binding. I don't really use bound weapons, so restoration. Can I do anything here? Apprentice restoration. Yeah, it's kinda good. healing will cost less. I think. Let me see. Yeah. Oh, also, I just remembered, I had the staff that I got from that quest. I don't remember what quest it was. So, yeah, something about that guy, Stan, or something. I'm not sure if it was Stan. Probably it wasn't Stan. It was a pretty memorable night, and I ended up in Markarth. That's how I ended up here. Because I got drunk and something. Then I did a bunch of stuff, and ended up in the Castle King, a bunch of mages. I think that was in the previous episode. And then I went to some sort of portal, I think, and met that guy, which I think was some Daedric god, lord, something. And this. What does this do even? Sanguine Rose summons a Dremora for 60 seconds. What the hell is a Dremora? Holy shit! Ordep's Dremora Kaitif. Okay. Not actually sure if you're just standing there. Alright then. I don't really want sacks of flour. Anyways, okay, so the building is this one. Gonna quick save actually. And I'm gonna end here. So yeah, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, like, subscribe, favorite would be very much appreciated. If you have any recommendations about this video or any games like to see being played on my channel, be sure to comment up below and I'll try to reply as soon as possible. Until next time, I'm uploading a video. See ya, take it sleazy.